I am Staffan Nilsson. European Economic and Social Committee. I was the president of European Economic and Social Committee from 2000 year. And in the committee we have had regularly twice a year meetings since the process started in 1990, different topics with the Turkey from
As you know, there are in the Middle East, concentrated in the Middle East. No two words in no two. There are wars, conflicts, extremism, religious fanaticism. There's bigotry. How could these problems be solved non-militarily?
The situation is, of course, catastrophic in some civil society or for citizens, for members. In the countries, and of course, what we need is to involve not only the politicians, in the also people besides politics and participate in the process. Of course, very well. We need the big actors on the international level role, but to be a I think Turkey is a model for. I mean, we have seen some. If you look for some incidents in even in Turkey, but of course it's happened in all member states, European Union also. But the development in being my there could continue also for. Feel that you are part of the country is related, but wherever you are, country you are not to say for a process, and we have moved from the European Social Committee to development. Of course, we understand that there is, and we see that there is need for some progress still.
Thank you very, very much. It's an honor to have you. See you in Istanbul with another ICD together.
I think both in Istanbul and Ankara. Thank you very much.